Nice scooter.
Nuts.
Following contest is scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring from Clearwater, Florida, weighing in at 210 pounds, Sonny Dean.
You know, I got a lot of friends that live in Manhattan. They told me they saw you rolling around the village in one of these days. I'm serious. That's what I heard. Is that true? You got to look.
I wasn't quite cruising around the village, but those things are a lot of fun. Enough room on there for Simon and all his friends.
That's cute. You thinking that one all day or what?
Yeah.
That is a pretty cool little dude, that. I like that.
People, my name is Simon Dean. And my Simon system can work for anyone. Even you out of shape oinkers here tonight. Now I know some of you people think that my patented Simon system is a big joke. But I have undeniable proof that proves that this stuff really works. Do you know who uses my patented Simon system? Huh? None other than my opponent tonight, the world heavyweight champion, Batista! That's right. And he didn't win that world heavyweight title until he started using my patented Simon system. That's right, people. Batista uses all of my products. And in doing so, he's become bigger, stronger, and faster. Unfortunately for him, my patented Simon system has not improved his lack of intelligence. But like I said, I can get anyone in shape. Even someone like you, Tony Chimmel. The round mound of sound. Oh my!
I guess we're gonna find out if Batista really does use the Simon system. What an ovation! For the world heavyweight champion!
I heard what you were saying, and I'm thinking, for the life of me, I just cannot remember using that product. No, don't get me wrong, I'm into fitness. I want to be healthy. I'd love to try your product. I'm open-minded. Please, I'd like to try it.
Thank you.
Whoa, I feel bigger.
You look bigger.
I feel stronger.
I told you that was good stuff, dude. Yeah. Yeah, I told you it worked.
And Simon?
Yes, Dave?
I feel more aggressive.
That's the scooter when you need it.
What a clothesline by the world heavyweight champion. Batista with shoulders to the gut of Simon Dean.
God, I got a feeling we might see Simon Dean upchuck all that Simon system.
Oh, man, with authority into the turnbuckle.
Oh, my God.
What's the matter with the champ?
I don't know what he's doing. I don't know. Oh, he's depleted me. He needs some more of that Simon.
He needs some more energy.
See, look.
Batista's having some fun out here tonight.
Oh, look, he's, there he goes. He's coming up.
It's like Popeye in his spinach.
He's coming around. Look at this.
Oh, my God. Oh, man.
This guy's a freak, man.
You think?
Uh-oh, thumbs up. Thumbs down. Thanks for coming, Simon Dean.
Dean going up for the ride.
Check this out.
Batista bomb.
Power, power, and more power. He really likes this stuff. Oh, maybe.
That's
a great end. Right
it
there.
Is, isn't it? Simon should put that on the box of his product.
Here is your winner, the World Heavyweight Champion, Batista.
Well, you know what? All this week was Batista having fun.
Yeah.
Next week, the debut of Friday Night SmackDown. It's all going to be back to business for Batista.
Well, to your point, it won't be fun next week, that's for sure. And Batista's well aware of that. A bull rope match call for the World Heavyweight Championship. That's a vicious matchup, as is this vicious, impressive Batista bomb.
Well, next week, Batista can use the Batista bomb to wear down his opponent, JBL.
Well, JBL could capture the World Heavyweight Championship on the first ever Friday Night SmackDown.
Next week, the World Heavyweight Championship on the line in a bull rope match. Batista, JBL will be hooked up. A bull rope tied to each wrist. You got to drag your opponent around the ring. You touch all four corners, you're the World Heavyweight Champion.
And don't forget, that bull rope is a weapon also. And that'll be legal in that match.
TV that's changing Friday Night SmackDown next week with the World Heavyweight